Please subscribe to Mr. Tech YouTube channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos.
Hey guys, I'm here from Mr. Tech. Today I'm back with one of the most interesting video. In this video tutorial guys, I'm going to show you how to change or remove notifications on Windows 10. In this video we will learn this guys. For this guys, follow my easy and simple method. So first of all, you want to open your Windows settings. Just press Windows key button and here you want to type settings like this and open the settings. In the settings guys, you want to find out personalization and open it like this, and here you want to find out theme, just open it, and here you want to find out sounds, just double click and open it like this, and here you can see this type of interface. Scroll down and find out notifications. As you can see guys, notification, just click on it, and here in the bottom side you can see one drop down menu. Just extend this option, you can easily change your sound from notification sound from here. If you want to remove the notification sound, and on the top side you can see none option, you can select to remove your notification sound. If you want to change, you can change your sound from this option. So that's it for today guys. This is a very easy and very simple to do this. So hope you enjoy this video. This is a short and simple video. Actually this video I am making for my subscriber. Hope you enjoy this. Please guys, don't go back without like, share and subscribe. Thank you.